Oh. Alright, what's the map gonna be this time? I'm glad we're not gonna go with that same Claudette as last time. Greenville, okay. Yes, I'm doing a generator. Three people on two generators already, isn't nice. Blood favor, okay. What does that perk do? Does that hold up pallets? Nice job. Nice job, Leon. Blight. This could be a dead blight. I'm gonna do this one. Great job with the generator. I'm gonna be using blight and shoot it. Run. Run, 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 run. Save parts for later. Looks like Sable's doing a totem. Placing a totem. Let's fucking go. Well done, Sable. Great job. Fucking great job. Sable must have soloed a generator. Okay, I fucked that one up. That was my bad, my fault. I'm trying to take this one on here. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, that... No, I can't go for the rescue safely. Need someone to go for that rescue. Yes, they got the rescue in time. There are two generators already, okay, okay. This could be one. Iron Grasp. Okay, that's the third perk. I normally use that perk for killers. Well done. Yeah. One Jedi left. Okay, this is good so far. It's probably one of the closest I've come to escaping. Sable coming from nowhere. Appreciate it. You've done well today. Oh shit. We start too early. Oh, I almost fucked it up. He's got the fucking adrenaline, let's fucking go. Right, surely this time. There's no end as well, it's even better. But Dwight's about to die. Dwight. We've not got that other exit gate 99. Oh, Leon's working on it. Save him. There you go. Go, go, go! Need heal? Yeah. Oh, you don't want to heal? Okay. Come on! Come on, Dwight, get out, please! Alright, this could be another Bloodborne. Come on, I don't want to have my heart broken by Bloodborne again. So, you know what? We're escaping! Fuck yeah! No Bloodborne this time. No Bloodborne this time. Let's fucking go. Finally, our first escape of the day. We finally got the escape. Much needed escape. First one for the day. We'd love to see it. Wait, tier 1 iron grass? Only tier 1? Poor Dwight, but not. Finally, the best match I've had all day. Let's fucking go.